Today we learned how to put venflum very effectively and less complication. In this venflum, you must rotate this cap to the right side because this will not obstruct the passage. When you put the venflum and pierce the vein, wait for the blood to come into the venflum and withdraw the stilet little bit and push it effectively and smoothly. Remove the cap and lock the venflum and fix it properly.